Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing your Windows sign-in pin on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In settings, select accounts from the left sidebar. In Account Settings, select Sign-in Options. Here in the Sign-in Options, click PIN Windows Hello, and then select Remove PIN. You will need to enter your account password to continue, and then tap OK. Your sign-in PIN will now be removed, and you will need to log in using your password in the future. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.